I kept applying for jobs, and having doors shut and there not being opportunities there made me feel really upset and rejected from society. It made me feel a little bit depressed in a way, because I knew I could achieve and be doing so much more. I felt like I was kind of wasting away.
I served 17 years in the armed forces and retired in March this year. In February 2008, I was injured in Iraq. I think during the initial stages of getting over the injury, I didn't really want to think about things. I just wanted to get on and prove to myself and perhaps prove to others that I could do physical challenges or just add value in life. I decided to raise £1 million for fellow wounded servicemen. So I rode the Channel, I walked the marathon in 14 days and climbed El Capitan.
After 3 years in college, I became a volunteer working as a peer leader in my local community in South London. I was struck by the lack of understanding between the generations. I care about this because I had positive role models growing up and I want other people to have the same as me.
I heard about a great opportunity to be part of a photojournalism workshop with Media Trust in association with The Guardian. My mentor was a guy called David Salito. He's a really fantastic photographer, and I think I learned a lot from him.
I'm working with O2 through Media Trust on a campaign called Why Do, with the simple objective of bridging the generation gap. Try to unite this kingdom again, really. Try to get adults and young people to understand each other.
To raise £1 million is quite a difficult thing to do unless you have support from lots of people. I asked for the support of the national media, and Media Trust were vital in getting the message out to people across the internet, newspapers, radio and television. I've started a new charity, the British Inspiration Trust. I just want to bring Britain's best inspirational people together to ask them to spend 24 hours of their year with young people who need it the most. And that's what Brit is all about. Very exciting.
The Media Trust workshop for me was a fantastic opportunity, and I'm so happy that I was involved. It gave me a great sense of achievement, and I do want to pursue photography. In my images, I want to capture people who are on the edge of society and people who maybe don't feel as though their voice is heard or don't even realise that they're entitled to have their voice heard. I'm hopefully achieve that through photography and through the power of media.
The media is a very powerful entity that connects us all in some way. It's really been the media that's helped me achieve my goals. I'm helping the London Olympic Board understand what it is they need to do to make London 2012 Olympic Games a legacy for young people.
I need the media to help me to enthuse people. That's how we're going to reach out to the people who face adversity in every single sector of our society.